happening today. Governor Katie Hobbs will be in Tucson addressing housing and community development professionals in our state. Governor Hobbs will also be discussing affordable housing within the bipartisan budget passed earlier this year. This is happening at the JW Marriott Star Pass at 9 a.m. We will have a team there to bring you the latest on this visit.